Christian, now tell me the story about this t-shirt you're wearing that says, hard work pays off in the future, laziness pays off now. Tell me about
Well, the shirt, a friend of mine passed away four months ago, and we were digging his closet and found a shirt, brand new, had the label on it, size medium, and I got it, and his sister said, oh God, that couldn't be his, because he never did anything in his life. He was lazy, he was a big-time drug addict, and he was always on the streets popping a vein, smacking a vein on his arm just to take his next hit. He never did anything in his life, so I guess...
Well, that's why he says that laziness pays off now. He was lazy, so he lived the philosophy that he was preaching on that t-shirt.
I guess so, because the tag said $5.99. I said $5.99.
You could have gotten a bag of heroin or crown, or what prices are these days?
Oh, no, I don't mess with those drugs.
I don't either. Okay, thank you very much.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. And remember, hard work pays off in the future. But laziness pays off now.
Okay, laziness
Don't be
now.
Lazy. Don't get the ladder to hang.